Seconde attente. So I have to collect this item. So yeah, it's not too hard. If you look in this direction, there is a nice foliage, which is way easier to see when you have lightning updated. There we go. Also, items going to save over here. There we go.
I think I have to be closer to the shore for Linda to hear it.
Oops. Okay, Linda, get us through.
What's up, Linda?
Prepare yourself for passage, human child.
Hopefully the game won't crash this time. Last time it crashed just after this. Okay, that's good, we're good. So nothing of value was lost.
Little industrial complex. And the suits. Yeah. Are telling my location to the tuna canneries.
Right.
I'm locked on the outside, and I'm locked on the inside. The fluorite producers, who are merely the pawns of the cows.
Who do you work for?
I'm the guard. I've been fully trained. Ha, and the dairy industry. Or else maybe.
You gotta let me in. My friend's in there.
Sorry, the milkman has the key. I am not the milkman. I'm the guard. And the intelligence community.
Where's the milkman?
I'll bet he's sleeping on the job. His milk is delicious. Everybody wants it. He'll be here soon. Then the lies will end. With the full blessing of Bermuda.
Did see that marker? Okay, we need to find the milkman.
Like I don't know that
you gotta let me in. My friend's in there.
Sorry, the milkman has the key. I am not the
Okay, we need to find the milkman. I wonder, does he have anything to say on this?
Agent Kruller, do you have any advice on the current situation?
Go into this guard's mind and see if you can find a way to make him open the gate.
Need your analysis on a hostile.
What kind?
Oh, I never listened to any of this.
The crayfish in the lake are bigger than what we got back home.
That's the cytanium in the water. Makes a lot of the animals around here a little different. At least those crayfish are fun to punch.
Airplanes can be a pain, can't they?
Well, you got a shield until you see an opening, and then psi-blast them out of the sky.
Okay, I just psi-blasted them and tanked the damage, really.
What about a really big turret with shots you couldn't dodge?
Shield. After your enemy takes a shot, advance. When you see them about to shoot again, shield up. Get real close that way, and you can take any shot you want.
That's interesting.
Were you watching those electro trucks?
Yeah, run away. That's my advice there. Side-blast them from a distance, or run around the side of them and smack them with your monster claw.
Or use a shield and reflect the electricity to them.
Have you ever been grabbed by a suckerfish?
Oh, they can give you a nasty hickey. But if you jump twice and spin, you might be able to shake them off a little quicker.
Yeah, notice that. So the reason why I'm doing this is because I want the bacon achievement.
You've been very helpful. That's all I need.
Good luck.
Dare?
Let's not postpone this further.
What am I not? The fluoride. Foreign toy. The root.
Wrong item, I think. Whoops.
Doomsday cult. Not another tracking device. Perfect, isn't it?
Yes.
Almost complete. Just a few missing pieces.
Yes, now which piece talks about the milkman? The one who opens the asylum gate?
But it's all about the milkman. Can't you see?
Is this like one of those 3D paintings? I can never do those.
No, you just gotta learn to see it like I see it. There's something in the fridge that might help you see the world, like I do.
Ooh, sorry, I don't drink. Before noon, I mean.
You've got the skates, but I've got
I don't think he means the same thing.
Seems to care. Listen to me, listen to me, listen to me! How long do they think they can hide that? My father, he was a good man, but he served a cruel master.
Yep.
A guy with the eye patch? Yeah. With the full blessing of... The doctors back at the clinic? Yeah. No, wait, I mean... The fluoride producers... Are controlled by the doctors back at the clinic? I'm telling you, I don't know where the milkman is. To get last... specimen of the super virus. Well, maybe if I forget about the other part.
Oh, it's a badge. Okay, now we can see secrets.
Who's the milkman? Visiting hours are over! Those Bermuda Triangle shark...
What he sees doesn't make more sense. Dead?
The milkman's dead? Aw, crud.
Burned up in a department store fire. Didn't you hear? At least that's what the media would have you believe. Is he dead or not? Go to the graveyard. Dig him up. Oh, you'll find something, all right. But it's neither man nor milk. This milk can't stay fresh forever. Be careful. They're watching all the time.
Okay.
Yeah,
now, how am I gonna find some creepy graveyard in this nice, normal neighborhood?
Definitely watching. They see me as a milk thief. Oh, that was me moving. Okay. Interesting power. They don't know what I am. What do you see me as? A packet. Oh, that, because they teleport. That's funny. That's a camera. What a strange world. And yes, it's the one I prefer in the world. I've never used vision power on these enemies, and it's interesting. Did I pick that up? I don't know. Maybe it'll be useful. I don't remember. Yeah, I can enter here. Yeah? See what's in the fridge. Yep. This guard is definitely sane. I wonder what his obsession with the milkman is.
dangerous conditions ahead. Look at that wo- Stop. Road crew workers only beyond the yellow line.
You guys are road crew workers?
Yes, we work on the road with these red signs.
I see. Well, do you guys know where the milkman is?
Why do you ask that question? Are you the milkman?
Do I look like a milkman to you?
That information is restricted to the road crew. Please move along.
Oh. Okay.
No pedestrian traffic allowed.
Got it.
So, if I
equip- I am on the road crew. This is my stop sign.
Hello, fellow road crew worker. Welcome to the road crew.
Okay.
It is very hot here, working on the road.
Oh yeah, yeah, I do need to... nope. Let's not do that. Mm-hmm.
Slow to 15 miles per hour.
This is my stop sign.
Oh wow. Working. He sees me like a
Hello fellow road crew worker. Welcome to the road crew.
I bet if I move this he will attack me.
Who do you think you're fooling? Who is the milkman? Who are you? What happened inside that house? Where did you get the red sign?
Okay, let's not do that.
I am on the road crew. Road crew. This
Hello,
is my
fellow
stop
road
sign.
Crew worker. Welcome to the road crew.
Yep.
Not a through street. I cannot wait until the next payday. I work on the road crew.
Yes, this is how the road crew.
My red sign helps me work on the road.
Works. Yes.
I have a special phone.
I'm certain there's something to do with these birds. This whole town is deserted. I wonder if there's a car on in Asia.
I can listen to any phone conversation that I want, but do not because of my sense of professional responsibility. This is my job, to work on the-
Hey, I'm just gonna walk through, okay?
Please stay back. There is a severe electrocution danger.
Okay...
Operator. I am fixing the telephone lines.
Hey, I'm just gonna walk through, okay?
I cannot let someone near my hedges who has not been properly trained in the use of the trimmers. Testing, testing. 1, 2, 3. This part of the hedge is too tall. I take pride in my well-landscaped yard. These are my hedge trimmers. They help me maintain.
So what happened if I...
Stop. This stuff. Come with us.
Ah, okay. So I really can't
do that. Who is the
milkman?
What is the purpose of the goggles? What's in the milk? What happened inside that house? Where did you get the red sign?
What's in the milk is a very good question, because I don't know what's in the milk.
I cannot wait until the next payday.
Name on the road crew. This is my stop sign.
What does he have? What does he have to say about this?
Huh?
Agent Kruller, do you have any advice on the current situation?
Let's go to the graveyard.
Okay, just repeating.
Need
that.
Your analysis on
oh,
a
I got the bacon.
What
okay.
kind?
You've been very helpful. That's all I need.
Good luck.
Street.
Okay. I got the bacon achievement, so I
don't know. Hello,
fellow road crew worker. Welcome to the road crew.
It's good to work on the road crew.
Can you hear me? Is there anyone on the line?
Okay. It's good that I can do this.
Hello, sir. I am a rainbow squirt. Would you like to buy a box of my delicious rainbow treats?
I would buy some cookies, but I don't have any milk. Do you have any idea where I could buy some milk for my cookies?
Ah! Creepy man!
Where is this? It's in played like that. I think I glitched it. Shame. Oh, the camera in this. Ooh. Okay, so I already seen that. Okay, yeah, I don't think there's anything left. So let's just leave by the front door, please. Ah, there she is.
Excuse me, but I'm looking for the milkman.
Stop talking to me! You're going to get me in trouble!
Ah, she sees me like a milk thief. Okay. Fair enough. This good girl is where? Oh, yes.
I like to trim hedges.
This asylum is going to be very entertaining. Okay, and there are no further signs in here. Okay.
There are no documented cases of alligators found alive in sewers.
I like to trim hedges.
Due to illegal disposal of hazardous materials,
sees me as a milk thief. Sees me as a hedge.
I often smell of excrement. I deserve your respect because I provide a valuable service. This job is unsavory, but it must be performed by someone.
Hey, I'm just gonna walk through, okay?
The sewers are not safe for civilians, and they smell very bad. The sewer carries human waste. I need to prevent blockages, and this device is one of my tools. This job is unsavory, but it must be performed by someone.
No, I have not visited this. This house is... we should all have the figment in it.
Tag.
We don't have a hatbox tag. Okay. No sensor so far.
The cemetery is filled with dead people.
Okay, what do we need to enter the cemetery?
These flowers are a token of my remembrance for my loved one.
Not certain. Makes perfect sense. That's not what I wanted.
I'm not getting anything. I must be out of range or something. I'm not getting anything. I must be out of range or something.
I don't think there's anything else in here. Her again? No way. Two girl scouts following me? They're onto something.
Got it.
Actually, can I see? Oh, there is a zone about this. It's all in the same zone. Okay. Okay, I've already visited this, so... where is the door? Ah, here. Gardener. I think I need this to get into the cemetery. The post office. There's something around here. Probably inside the building itself. Or close. Can't say if it's under it or not. Okay, I see. You can teleport me around. Okay. I don't know what's creepier, the school girls or the agents. Actually, probably the school girls. Okay. Telekinesis range extended. I've collected that many. Amazing. Should be able to find these tags. I think I've already been this one. Yeah, if I've got all the symbols, I've already been there. Yeah, I'm walking backwards. Yeah. Did I visit this house? Yes, I visited it. I visited that. Okay. And that. This is different. Am I not allowed in there? Suspicious. Wait, this crow. No, he sees me as something. All right. I might need that. I don't remember this area. Oh, what? What? Okay. I have no idea where I am. Fired again. Lloyd Cooper. Security guard. Fired from Hernando's. He falls. Bottles filled with kerosene sets a fire to it, and then it's getting... Okay, so he's proper crazy. Or has been deemed insane. Okay, that's one baggage done. Oh, this is the cemetery. What do we need to get in here?
The dead people are underground, and I have brought flowers because I am sad.
I need a flower. I need a flower to be able to get in here.
I am a sad widow.
If I have this.
To my loved one.
No, that's not gonna
I wish
work.
My loved one was not dead but alive.
So this is the cemetery again.
These flowers are a token of my remembrance for my loved one.
This is the sewage.
This is. I am a waste management technician.
This hat box needs a hat box tag.
Okay, I haven't found a hat box tag yet.
The sewer carries human waste.
Might be in the sewers, who knows. Okay, I need to find that part with a hedge. There's probably something I can get there. Ah, here we are.
I can climb telephone poles. Hello.
I like to trim hedges.
It is a good day for that activity you mentioned with us. Please join me. I take frequent breaks to avoid carpal tunnel syndrome. These are my hedge trimmers. They help me maintain my hedge. I take frequent breaks to avoid carpal tunnel syndrome. Children and adults both like to eat pies. For the last several years, I have relied on prescription medication to make it through the days.
I like to trim hedges.
Why don't you go do that then, somewhere else?
Okay.
I'm glad you are here to help me trim these hedges.
So I need a roller pin. Okay, I need a roller
pies
pin.
Are delicious. Rhubarb is a controversial pie variety. I am glad you are here.
There's nothing controversial about rhubarb.
Can you hear me? Is there anyone on the line?
So fast. Oops,
I can climb telephone poles.
This is
fixing the telephone lines.
I haven't found
much. We work in the sewer. Sewers are full of rats. The sewer carries human waste. Though I often smell of excrement, I deserve your respect because I provide a valuable service.
Yes, yes, of
course. This hatbox needs a hatbox tag.
Yes, yes. In fact, let me in.
And I have brought flowers because I am
no,
sad.
I probably need to go to the garden with this. Oh no, wait. This is where I can go. Can.
Okay, that is a fine watering can. May I ask how much you paid for it?
A fine watering can.
May I ask how much you paid for it? I am watering. Plants need to have water poured on them because they have no hands to hold glasses
that
of
is
water.
A fine watering.
Right.
I am making a pie.
Yes, sir. Okay, so I found the roller pin, which means I can go get my upgrade, but let's not make the mistake of getting out of here with the wrong thing.
That is a fine watering can. May I ask how much you paid for it?
I wonder what.
I am making a pie.
I hope it is rhubarb pie, because that is my favorite. Water is important. This is my watering can. I use it on the plants to water them.
This is path I've already taken. Just want to explore a little. Ah yes, this is the garden. Haven't found what I need yet.
Getting anything. I must be out of range or something. I'm not getting anything. I must be out of range or something.
Okay, as soon as I use another power, I'm visible. Aha! This is stupid. This is stupid. This is what I had to do. Oh, man. No. Ah, damn it. Okay. This here and this here. I can go this way. This way. I'm gonna fall off if I continue. Oh no, I'm not. These were less weird rules. Just want to check if there's anything on the side. Of course there is. God damn it, of course there was one single. So this is a watering can. I do have business in there.
This is my watering can. I use it on the plants to water them.
It's good for them. No, that's not
that
watering,
is a fine watering can. May I ask how much you paid for it?
That's the hedges. Yes, the hedges.
Yep.
That's the sewer.
Feces.
Dangerous to use that power here. That's a telephone. Yes, that's. That was that way. But I forgot to jump. Like so.
Like to trim hedges.
Come work on the phone lines with us.
I am making a pie.
Hello, welcome to my house. Please stay and make pie. My stories are about to come on to my house. Please stay and make pie. My stories are about to come on.
Oh shit, I attacked one.
What is the purpose of the goggles? Who is the milkman? What was in Cooper's fridge? What did the rainbow squirt tell you? What happened inside that house? Where did you get the red sign?
God damn it. Oh, I'm here. Actually, do want to
come work on the phone lines with us. Stop. This is a restricted area.
Oh, I almost got arrested.
I am making a pie.
Hello, welcome to my house. Please stay and make pie. My stories are about to come on.
Let's not attack anything.
Apple pies are very popular. I am making a pie. Pies come in many flavors. Hello, welcome to my home with us.
Oh, shit. I made this stupid.
Why are you wearing gloves? Who is the milkman? How old are you?
God damn it.
What did the rainbow squirt tell you? What happened inside that house? Where did you get the red sign?
Again here. At least it doesn't really penalize me in any way. Let's go to the cemetery. just need flour.
Due to illegal disposal of hazardous materials, sewer water is often highly radioactive.
What do I look at? Okay.
I am alone now and grieving. I see that you are grieving. I will give you your space. I wish my loved one was not dead, but alive. I wish my loved one had remembered to indicate me as the beneficiary.
Okay, that seems like something that needs to burn, actually.
These flowers are a token of my remembrance for my loved one.
Can I burn something? Yes, yeah.
I do not know whether to remarry or to remain loyal to my loved one.
Okay. In here, I don't need...
I see that you are grieving. I will give you your space.
Yes! Burn! Man, I hope no one notices all this fire.
The cemetery is filled with dead people. I am sad. Boo, boo, boo. What were you doing in the cemetery? Are you a grieving widow? Where are your flowers? What did you find in the mausoleum? Who is the milkman?
When I picked that, it actually arrested me.
What you found was dynamite. Blows the whole thing wide open.
It does?
Yes, I knew it. I was completely wrong about everything, but now I've got it. That book came from the book depository. They must want to make us think that's where they want us to go, because they think we'll think we know they know we know, so we won't go.
So I shouldn't go to the book depository?
Of course you're going to the book depository. Take the sewers. Watch out for watchers and radioactives and perpetrators. Some of those sewer workers are involved, I think. You'll need one of these.
Now we're talking.
It's fake. It will help you fit in around the other assassins.
Assassins? Wait a second.
Beware the cows! Not all milk is enriched.
I saw something.
The pelicans. Ate a whole jar of olives with those Bermuda Triangle sharks, all in a big fight over the Rotundra.
Okay. What were you doing?
But rewarding.
Okay, work like that. I am road war sign.
I am on the road crew. This is my stop sign.
I cannot wait until the... Hello, fellow road crew worker. Welcome to the road crew.
Thank you, fellow road crew worker. There is nothing wrong to what I'm doing right now.
Caution, men working.
Yes, I am one of the men working. Until I am not. Okay, so... phone.
I can listen to any phone conversation that I want, but do not because of my sense of professional responsibility.
Mm-hmm.
Can you hear me? This is my job, to work on the phone lines. This job is unsavory, but it must be performed by someone. I need to prevent blockages.
So what did I get?
This device
doesn't show
my tools. The sewer is very important, and we are responsible for its upkeep.
I am a grieving widow.
I see that you are grieving. I will give you your space.
shouldn't be.
I see that you are craving. I will give you your space.
Oh, it is okay.
I see that you are grieving. I will give you your space.
Yes, I am grieving. I am a sad widow too. Yes, yes. Very, very sad. So sad. So I need to go to a book depository first.
This hat box needs a hat box tag.
Got your tag? The book depository is some probably going to need this.
I'm worried the other assassins are gonna make fun of me.
Ah, this must be the book depository. No, this is me as a book thief. No, this is not the book depository. And I need to go through the sewers to get it, but I don't have a tool to get through the sewers. Not yet. Did I break a sequence? Need
to have water poured on them because they have no hands to hold glasses of water.
Yes, yes.
I am a waste.
It's fake. I'm worried the other assassins are gonna make fun of me. It's fake. I'm worried the other assassins are gonna make fun of me.
You already called stop. This is a restricted area.
Okay, I need to find these guys. Where is that disguise, though?
It's fake. I'm worried the other assassins are gonna make fun of me.
That's nice. Creep.
Testing. Testing. 1, 2, 3. I can climb.
It's fake.
Stop.
I'm worried the other
assassins
are gonna make
area.
Fun of me.
You are a stop. This is a restricted area.
Okay, I still haven't found.
My good landscaping adds to the property value of the entire neighborhood. Cutting the bush does not hurt it. Operator.
So what signs?
I am on the road crew. This is my stop sign.
Hello, fellow road crew worker. Welcome to the road crew.
Yes, yes, I am on the road crew.
My red sign helps me work on the road.
Yes. Okay, there might be in one of the houses. The book repository. Where is that? That's the post office there.
My first cat, Seymour.
How do I get through the sewers?
Have you been to the post office yet? Maybe you could take a correspondence course.
And who wins?
How do I get through the sewers?
Have you been to the post office? The truth is sleeping
see,
in the glass box.
Okay, so I do need to go to the post office.
Let's go. It's a fake. I'm worried the other assassins are gonna be confirmed. I'm not getting anything. I must be out of range or something. It's fake. It's fake. Excuse me, but I'm looking for the milkman.
Stop talking to me! You're going to get me in trouble!
Hey, are you following me?
What in the hell? How am I supposed to get inside there?
I could use that, but I should probably just use my finger.
Stop. This is a restricted area.
Nine, 2, 1, 7. Okay.
It's fake. I'm worried the other assassins are gonna make fun of me.
Only one tag missing.
Got it! It's fake. I'm worried the other assassins are gonna make fun of me.
Okay, I suppose I must...
I work in the sewers.
Oh, that's cool. I found the sewer thing, and I suppose I must avoid all the explosive objects. I actually don't have an option to leave this mod. Yeah, you can't see anything without the security system. What? How do you fight this thing?
Huh?
need your analysis on a hostile.
What kind?
What about those creepy guys who pull you underground?
Oh, be careful with people's nightmares, son. They'll pull you into their nightmare world and never let go. You gotta feed them some of their own medicine. Avoid their grab attacks and try to hurt them to the point that they split open. And then grab any chunks of their victims that you can find. Use TK to throw them into the gaping hole, and that should choke up its system. When it turns to glass, you can shatter it with one good punch.
You've been very helpful. That's all I need.
Good luck!
Okay, so basically I need to change my powers. Doesn't know what I am. I need to grab. So I need this power. That's how you beat a nightmare. Okay. Fair enough. Now you get visiting all the houses. There are so many Girl Scouts. What the hell is up with that?
It is a good day for watering plants.
You say so. Still have
this hatbox needs a hatbox tag.
No. Still have a fire tag. Please go visit this house. Maybe not. Maybe yes.
I think I met you at the union meeting.
Yes, that is where we met.
They got Freddy. Poor Freddy. He was such a good secret agent. I mean, assassin. Who is shooting at us? This is my gun. I am an assassin.
I have a feeling that I want to have this equipped and this as well.
I'm worried the other assassins are gonna make fun of me.
I do not kill a Watch out, fellow assassin. Money. There seems to be someone shooting at us from that tower.
I'm not getting anything. I must be out of range or something.
Oh, wrong power. Invisibility is this one.
I do not kill out of passion, but for money. My motivations are clear.
Okay, you
can't
see me.
Sometimes I work for the government.
Even invisible. Okay, so that means I want shield instead.
My gun is clean. This is my gun.
Got it!
Okay. Oh, hi there. Okay, that's one less. There should only be one remaining. I hope his tag is there because I need it. This is the book depository. Okay. That makes sense.
Freeze! Don't come any closer. I'll never tell you the location of the milkman. Never!
Okay, let's all just settle down and talk.
Where is the milkman? Who is the milkman? What is the mission of the milkman?
Come closer. And I'll tell you.
Glad I never bought any of those.
Yeah.
The view from up here is pretty good, but I still can't see enough. I need a way to get even higher. Like super high. As if I were flying. I know. Maybe I could find some stilts.
Or maybe you can grab one of the helicopter behind you. Yeah.
Stop, helicopter! Land and let me in. I want to see the view from up there, please.
Well, you could always use your view power as well. What?
I am a helicopter pilot. I like to fly helicopters. We are looking for the milkman. We don't know where he is. Helicopters can go up and down.
Man, these guys are dumb.
Yeah, they are.
Hey, wait. What's that? I'll bet that's him. The milkman.
That seems like the milkman.
Helicopters move sideways too, but not as fast as planes.
He's on that remote island over there. What the heck is that sound?
Idea what you're talking about. Who is this?
Okay, from now on, your name isn't Boyd. It's Royd, because you're such a big pain in my butt.
If you see the lady tossing her cookies, run away.
Okay. So I need to go to the telephone poles, is that it? So I need to be an assassin first.
It's fake. I'm right.
But first I want to look
Stop, helicopter! Stop, helicopter! Land and let me in! I want to see the view from up there, please. Stop, helicopter. Stop, helicopter.
Land
and let... Stop, helicopter. Land and let me in. I want to see the view from up there, please.
Okay, I can't use...
Stop, helicopter. Land and let...
I can't use that. Okay, fair enough.
It's fake.
My motivations are clear only to myself.
It's fake. I'm worried it's fake. I'm worried the other assassins are gonna make fun of me. It's fake. I'm worried the other assassins are gonna... I am a skilled
Don't
phone repairer.
Like to shoot people.
Oh, another nightmare. Nightmares are random.
I am a skilled phone repairer.
I look like
come
one.
Work on the phone lines with us.
Yes, I'm going to come work your phone lines.
I have a special phone.
Okay, I need to jump at some point.
Adjustments need to be made when...
That's fair enough.
I am a skilled phone repairer.
Come work on the phone lines with us.
Yes, I'm working on the phone line with you. I jumped!
I am a skilled phone repairer.
Okay, so maybe the right side is easier to do. Or maybe I need to shield. Can I shield on this? No, I can't shield. That doesn't work. That doesn't work at all. How?
I am a skilled phone repairer.
Come work on the phone lines with us.
How do you do this?
Is there anyone on the line?
So just... Yes, you can jump. Don't push any button when that happens, but you need to jump ahead of time or something. I regret using all the...
Shoot
headsets.
Come
now.
Work on the phone lines with
and
us.
And I have to leave this to restore my levels. Oh, God damn it. So maybe the right one is not the right one? Yes, that worked. So weird, and there's another one to do. The timing is Weird. And I'm missing a tag. So I believe I don't want to enter this house yet. There was another phone line, wasn't there? Also, where things probably where the tag for the baggage is. I'm gonna regret doing this. Aren't I? This is definitely the way back. And I missed it. And there's a fair bit of path left. Can I make it? I doubt it. Maybe. Maybe with this curve I can actually make it to the curve. Come on. The timing is so weird on this thing. No, I can't. I can have. Holy shit. Let's come back here a little. Oh shit.
Oof. The most pleasant sewers can be found in Paris, France.
Yes, unsavory, of course. But it must be performed of by course, the Parisian sewers are the most pleasant. Yeah.
Sewers are full of rats.
This hat box needs a hat box tag.
Nope. So yep, the hat box tag has got to be in that phone line. But where is it? And yeah. No, that's not right at all. There's a teleporter in east by the house, so yep, okay, so I need this.
I am on the road crew. This is my stop sign.
Hello, fellow road crew worker. Welcome to the road crew.
Yes, yes, welcome.
I am a skilled phone repairer.
Come work on the phone lines with us.
Yes, yes. So where is this actually going? Doesn't look like there's electricity on it. Oh, I need that. And that as well. All of that. Okay. Hired again. Oh. The coach. Just giving him milk and cookies. Giving him documents about milk and uniform and hired to guard the asylum. Okay. Poor Lloyds. I think I've got all the segments from this place. And even the helmet. So let's go back. Oh, that's cool. Yep. Yeah. Yeah, I love that. I really love that. Okay, so
can you hear me?
I
can listen to any phone conversation that I want.
Going out to restore my life.
Huh?
I need to regroup back at HQ.
Affirmative. Prepare for extraction.
But do not, because of my sense of professional
Okay, let's use this to pull up a little. I need to find ways to power back up. I'm curious. What does he see me? As a miniature agent 9. Interesting.
Agent Crawler?
What is the current situation?
I'm ready to go back into the field.
Okay. Let's see if I remember exactly where you were.
Yep. Oh no. Oh no. You've put me back here. You put me back out in this instant, and I prefer to go the wrong way around.
I need to regroup back at HQ.
Affirmative. Prepare for extraction.
I am going to go the wrong way around because I am not dealing with this.
Where would...
So the lake, I suppose.
Time to go to the lake.
Yes, sir, Admiral, sir.
Normally, if I leave and re-enter, the helmets should be back.
Hmm.
Why am I going this way? Actually, last time it crashed the game, so save.
I think I have to be closer to the shore for Linda to hear it.
Okay, enough.
What's up, Linda?
Prepare yourself for passage, human child.
Okay, don't... I can actually skip this. I could also use the collective unconscious.
With the full blessing.
I think.
Not another tracking device.
Oh, God damn it. Why? Why? Yeah. Oh. Why here? Why? Of all the places.
I can listen to any phone conversation that I want, but do not because of my sense of professional responsibility.
Okay, this is where I have to go. I
am a waste management technician.
Wait, is there?
Feces. We work in the sewer.
Yeah, I need that. Don't fall, please. I don't exactly have a lot of astral projection layers left. And I actually wish you wouldn't remember where I was, and that I would still be able to get... there was a helmet in this part, right? And I cannot get it back. Everything else has regenerated. Oh boy, I need to get extra good at these jumps on time. Well, I might actually see what the game over looks like in this game. I don't smell of remember seeing that.
I deserve your stuff. Come with us.
Oh no, that's right.
Who is the milk?
I need. This.
Look in the sewers.
The sewer carries human waste. Hello, sewer worker.
Don't think I had looked at the sewer worker.
Just need to be made when firing.
Okay. Relax and.
Check, fellow assassin. There seems to be someone shooting at us from that tower.
Right. That person is gone. You killed her. No, she killed herself. That's right. Okay. Let's hope I can make that jump. And that wasn't the right. Ok. Well, there's one left. It's on the other side of this one. I need it anyway. Okay, I've been good at these jumps. And that's not the last of the figments. So there are more to be had. In this region? Not in this region. Aha! I've got everything here.
Come work on the phone lines with us.
Well, you know what? I don't want to redo this. Why did there need to be power lines on the phone lines?
They're coming! It better not be that creepy guy again.
Okay, so basically I need to be invisible, is what you're saying?
Who is it? Hello?
Aha!
Oh, hello there. Have you come to pay for your rainbow treats? We knew you would. Won't you join us in our rainbow squirt pledge of purpose?
To promote niceness. To make the world prettier. To share candy with everyone. To obfuscate the true nature of the milkman. To protect the milkman at all costs.
You brought them here!
To destroy all who would harm the milkman or threaten to reveal his secret objective.
Go, girls! Protect the milk!
Never trust boys, scouts, or scout girls.
The milk is not ready, and you are not ready for the milk! You not to follow. Now you must die!
But
that is the way of the rainbow squirts! No milk for you! Die! Have some cookie! Ha! No milk!
Okay, seems like I need to throw things at her. Use me as myself, okay.
Have some cookies! Ha! Ha ha ha! Die!
Watch
unfortunately I have drink flesh, so...
No milk for you!
Oh, that's nice. Okay, I think I need also to get shield. No, I need vision. Telekinesis and shield. Did I fall? I did fall. And she's at full health now. So what I'm gonna do is targeting this gonna be in that button. God's eye, okay. Did I actually run out of candy? I did. Oh dear. I have a note of candy.
Huh?
I need to regroup back at HQ.
Affirmative.
I don't remember this battle. I don't remember this battle at all.
Where would you like me to take you, Agent Kreller?
No, that's... I need to go to the main lodge, actually.
Where would you like...
Drop me!
Oh.
Oh. I wonder how they see me. Probably as a giant blob of meat.
Hey, anything new in the store?
Take a look. Dream fluffs sold to the big-headed kid with the gloves. What else can I do you for?
Take it.
Excellent choice. What else can I do you for? Sold to the big-headed kid with the gloves. What else can I do you for?
Okay, I've got maximum.
Now,
it's free.
You take that psycho. Sold to the big-headed kid with the gloves. What else can I do you for?
That's it for now.
All right, go get more airheads and come on back. Support your local merchants.
Before I return, there should be a cougar here.
Hey! Hey!
Well, there is a cougar here.
Yep.
Oh! I'm a rabbit to him, okay. I don't want to use the candy already, so...
Watch it.
Where is it? Yes, way.
Where would you like...
Let's go to Ford's... I mean, my sanctuary.
Yes, noble Psycho Master.
What is the current situation?
I'm ready to go back into the field.
Okay, let's see if I remember exactly where you were.
I can finish that boss. No problem.
You gotta let me in. My friend's in there.
Sorry, the milkman has the key. I am not the milkman. I'm the guard.
Ah, interesting.
Brother, or else maybe the squirrels, who are merely the paw.
You gotta let me in. My friend's in there.
Sorry, the milk.
Okay, we already seen that. Okay, directly into a boss fight. That.
For you.
And actually, can you give me an advice on this battle?
Huh?
need your
What kind?
You've been very helpful. That's all I need.
Good luck.
Die! No milk for you!
Of course.
Die! Ha!
Okay.
No milk for you!
Okay, so let's do something different and become invisible.
I know you're in here somewhere. This box is free.
No, she can see me. Anyway, that doesn't work. So. No, it's not.
This box is free. Treats for you. Die. Have some cookies.
Hot damn it. She's a pain to fight. Damn it. I can't get a good grip on her. Damn it. Do I need to use this instead?
No milk for you.
No, it doesn't look like it. No, it's not it.
No milk for you. No milk for you.
I can't easily do it. But... Okay. One second. Because I don't remember how you're supposed to fight her. Okay, then move out. If she is vulnerable to Psy Blast, okay. Okay, so I absolutely do not need to use this attack. This is sub-demon. Okay, fair enough. Yeah, because I...
Die! No milk for you! Die! No milk for you!
Yes, she is. Basically, with my boost, I can do it that way. Okay.
Tricks for you! No milk for you! Have some cookies! Die!
Tricks
for you!
But this actually removes more of her health. Easier that way. Come on! I got killed, but if I get close to her... Better that way. No! What have I done?
I am the milkman. My milk is delicious.
And the sea!
I am the milkman. My milk is delicious. Special delivery today.
Oh, he was a milkman and he was fired. I see.
I am the milkman. My milk is delicious.
Boyd? Are you okay?
Time for the final delivery to this address.
Hey, is that milk regular kind? Or the exploding dream kind?
It's fortified with what the world wants. What the world deserves.
Are you sure you don't want to just talk about this, Boyd?
I love this world. Oh, shit. I don't think this is good milk. Oh, that was the last item? I would have sworn there was more than that to it. Okay, fast four ranks.
Don't worry, Frankie. I'll put this one right next to Kitty's.
Okay.
Yes! I got a brain!
Finally! Now your ears won't whistle so much when the wind blows.
No, I meant I recovered a stolen brain.
Oh, I know what you meant. Jeez! You and Sasha. No sense of humor when you're on a mission, hmm? Are you gonna come back here so we can recranialize that noodle while it's still al dente?
Is that why you were talking about refrigeration? This game sometimes cracks me up. Is there anything else I need to collect here? Actually, I should ask this to this when you... one psi card and two brains. Which are probably behind this door.
Hey boy, why are you trying to burn down the asylum?
I am the milkman.
Okay, I think he's not sane.
Nothing can distract me from the mission. I will not rest until I've delivered. My employer has commissioned me to deliver this milk to whitewash what went on here.
Okay.
Nothing can distract me from the mission. I will not rest until I've delivered the milk.
How do you proceed forward from here? Anyway, I think I should just recognize the... Oh, there's a passage here. And a card. And probably a brain somewhere.
Kitty's brain. You know, I hate to say it, but it is better groomed than the rest of the brains.
Thank you, all of you. You're all so kind. You make a girl so happy. Oh, you found my old trophy. I should really put that thing away before somebody hurts themselves on that gleaming metal claw-like part on the top. Say, would you like to hear the story of how I won that award, dear boy? Or are you trying to take it because you don't think I deserve it?
No, no, you deserve it.
I didn't take anything from you. I didn't ask to be famous. I just wanted you to love me. Hey!
What?
You're supposed to be dead!
Okay, that one is... No, I don't want to touch that. What is there?
Attack! No, wait! Don't listen to him! Retreat!
Shut up, you fool! The battle is ours! Wellington is on the run! This is our moment of glory!
Oh, shut up, you loon!
The battle can't be won! We're gonna lose it!
I'm afraid you lost it years ago, Fred. Now pipe down over there. I am the orderly, and I run a quiet, peaceful, insane asylum. Understood? Oh, now see, you've disrupted Mr. Tagley's art therapy session.
Le jour de gloire est arrivé!
Whatever.
Everything's going black.
Okay.
The sun is bright, the enemy is weak, and there is cheese back in the tent.
Cheese. Can you make another French stereotype that is worse than this one? What problem? Maybe omelette du fromage is worse.
Chaps, what is up, eh?
Don't think I'm in the same area, though.
Greetings, Dr. Labotta. Up to the secret laboratory, then, is it? One moment. You're not Dr. Labotta. My eyes may be half gone, but I would recognize the mad doctor anywhere. He's got that stone-cold face a man doesn't easily forget. He wears a beastly smock, covered in thick straps like an electric chair. And in the place where his hand should be, there's nothing but a gleaming metal claw. So if I'm not mistaken, you're not Dr. Labotta, you don't pay my salary, so kindly back away from my elevator and die. Thank you, sir.
Ah! Reinforcements!
Hey! Yeah, that is a very...
Ah, good move, mate.
Uh-huh. Okay, so I need to make a... Oh.
How Chloe sneezed this one through that helmet, we'll never know.
I don't think it's safe or sane that you kiss all these brains.
Better give Maloof's brain to Mikhail ASAP so we can protect it.
Look at him.
Whoops.
Oh man, where's my cannon? Did we lose a cannon?
Probably can approach this by going invisible.
Thank you.
Ah, damn it. So close.
Sad, isn't it?
What you painting there?
That is my patron, my psychiatrist, my warden.
Looks like Dr. Lobato to me. Is he the one who chained you up?
The doctor won't let me go until I complete my treatment.
So why don't you just finish the painting and go home?
Why don't I just...
See? Sometimes you just have to... Huh. You painted a bullfight over the doctor's face. Why a bullfight? Huh? Huh, Edgar, why do you...
Every time it is the same. The matador, the bull. How I despise you both. But my hands won't let you go. Ah! That is why I am here, chained in more ways than you can see.
A prisoner of art.
A prisoner of art.
Well, I'm gonna go downstairs. You good?
Good idea.
I'm good. Great. Now what am I supposed to do? It's not like I can reach a regular...
Maybe I can use this as well? Actually, I want to first. Okay, he sees me as a joker, that's fair enough. Okay, that should be all brands for this area. Yes, I just need a psy marker here. I think I'm good for now. I just need to find one last brain around here. And one last card. Maybe it's something for next time. Or maybe I can find it here. No, that doesn't seem like it. Well, there is the brain.
GT's brain? How'd this little doggy get out of the pen?
That's 7 brains. Did I recover all the brains? And what's meaning here? Nothing. I got everything. Okay. Considering.
Nope. Doesn't look like it's gonna budge.
considering what I've done just now, I'm gonna save. And I'm gonna leave the recognition for another day. Bye!